born honest man, a righteous person in the world, and until they get the chances to violate the rules and regulations, doing that social irregularities, if they until get their chance, they remain as the honest man and righteous person in this world, because they did not get chances to violate the rules and regulations. There is no born honest person and born honest man in this world till end of their life. So, and try to be honest man yourself for the welfare of others. Thank you so much.